Hey everybody, it's Darcy. I hope you're doing well. So today I am doing a turtle. Now this turtle, his name is Shelly, and it's a friend of mine from high school. So this goes back, I met her in 1982, and back before there was color in the world and dinosaurs were still roaming around. Anyway, met her back in 1982, and I'm painting her pet turtle today. Now this is an important video to watch, I think, because I do a lot of layering and glazing in this. And what that basically means in terms of watercolors, and a lot of my paintings are like this, is I keep putting layer upon top of layer upon top of layer of paint. Hence the term layering. Makes a lot of sense. However, you'll notice this painting, for a lot of it, looks pretty bad. And it's something that I had to get used to sort of sticking with it, because it's hard when the whole time you're painting, or again, the first 80% of the painting, you're kind of going, I just want to throw this out and start over. That's essentially what I went through the whole time. So try and watch it as you go through till the end, because probably in the last 10% of the video, maybe it starts to actually look okay, which is kind of fascinating. I'm glad I stuck with it. Sherry has seen the picture of Shelly and she's happy with it, so that's the end result we want. But it was pretty ugly, just like me, most of the way through it. Anyway, here we go. If you like stuff like this, please like and subscribe and share it with your friends. Thanks very much, and here we go. Hi everybody, it's just me stopping in quickly. Take a look at this picture. This is what I mean by it looks pretty ugly. Looks like I should start it over. Anyway, let's get going. Thank you. everybody. So this is about the point where I actually started liking Shelley and the painting. And look how far into the video we are. Here we go.